Hello guys on YouTube and welcome back to Beyond Two Souls. Yes, it's awesome. I am so fucking happy to be back. We are going to be finishing this game today, sadly. This is the last day, oh god, of Beyond Two Souls. So sad, so sad. So, yeah, we're going to get straight into this. So yeah, we're at the briefing now, and obviously we've got the prologue right at the end there. So I believe today is going to be the last stream I do on this. Don't know, don't quote me on it, but
according to our intel, the Republic of Kadrstan has discovered the existence of the Infoworld.
Okay.
Found a rift, conducting experiments from a secret base, located in the province of Heilongjiang.
We don't know what stage they are in their experiments.
Oh dear.
But we've detected important fluctuations within the Infoworld.
But that's not good.
Found a way to interact with the other side.
Now your mission is to destroy this condenser and any other advanced technology you find.
Okay.
Even if we manage to destroy the condenser, the rift will still be there.
Building a condenser is a costly and time-consuming business. But this operation will gain time to better understand the world and make sure that no one try to use it against us.
Okay, so we want to get a good ending.
I assume the site will be heavily guarded?
Well, you should expect considerable military resistance.
Okay.
Team will.
Team?
Show them in, Marla.
Team? Well, not just me and Ivan?
Hey, baby.
Ivan. See, I'm doing it already, and Ivan's not even here. Me and Ivan. Oh, it's him.
This team goes with you, a small, agile commando unit able to avoid detection.
Me and Ivan can handle it. We don't fucking
need
them.
Mission begins in 2 days. Good luck.
Mission begins in 2 days. That's annoying. I want to work with him. He's a dick. No,
be careful,
wasn't actually, to be fair. Wasn't
no one knows what you're going to find on the other side.
Don't worry. I don't think I'm ready to join the Infoworld yet.
Good. Because I don't want to lose you.
No. It's okay, Nathan. We're not going anywhere. It'll be good. Fuck do you want? You lied to us,
it's
you little bastard.
You.
Distant, curt, aggressive, cold. We'll just go cold.
For the mission's sake? Try to keep Biden from killing you? But no promises.
Ooh.
Well,
okay, when I said
we're off to a great start.
When I said cold, I didn't think she was gonna be that mean. But okay, fair enough. I can understand why she's that pissed off. Sort of. Did you know? In fact. Hello. Hello, friend.
I grew tired of all this.
Okay. That's him.
If you refuse to cooperate, I will have no choice but to kill you.
Suck my dick. I don't have a dick, but suck my dick. In this case, suck my clit.
Of course, I will kill you regardless.
Well, thanks. That's
But it would have been fast and painless.
I'd rather have painful. Sounds
death
more eventful.
It would be a very, very slow.
Hey, man, I mean, whatever you want to go for.
So, I ask you one last time.
You're not that bad.
Who do you work for?
Where are you?
Actually, yeah, where is Aiden? So that's in the future, then. So do we have to get caught? Or can we change the future?
It's completely deserted!
You sure it's here?
We're right on top of the coordinates.
Okay.
The storm's getting worse!
That it is.
What do we do now?
Run.
Joey, ask Aiden to find a shelter somewhere.
You hear that, Aiden?
Sean. So, where am I actually going, guys? Oh, right, we've actually got to travel, like, up here or something. Yeah, that'll be the worst of that. Can you see anything? Don't you forget about me.
Ooh. There's a house over there.
Yeah.
Got it. Let's go.
Let's go, bruh.
All right. Okay, so... yeah, I can't believe we're so close to the end right now. I am planning, like I said, to finish this game today. But I may have to come out of this stream because I've got to obviously go downtown today and I've got to sign in and whatnot. I've also got some stuff that I've got to sort out today in regards to my other power journey, so I've got to get that done. Got a job, which is good. It's not the best job in the universe, but it's a job. I'm very happy with it, actually. Because I like it. I'm a cleaner. Only a temp cleaner, though. So I only clean for 22. Oh, we meant to actually get out. Whoops. Nice.
Shit! It's fucking freezing!
Hold on.
What are we doing here?
It's cold!
It's the goddamn fishing village! Our informer duped us. That's what happened. We better get moving before they have to dig our frozen dead asses out of here.
Okay.
3 days, walking on ice, eating snow, for nothing. Fuck.
No.
I find the asshole that sent us here. Hey, I'm sick and tired of hearing you complaining. That's all you have to say. Then shut the fuck up.
You guys, I'm freezing. You think maybe we could build a fire first and argue later?
She's right. Set up camp here till the storm blows over. I'll contact HQ and get instructions.
I'm assuming, like, we've upset him from what we said before. But this is 3 days later, so let's try and make things up. Do we have to go on the other side? We can.
Did you get a connection?
No, it's gonna take some time with the storm. Everything's wet. Let me try.
You're still angry with me, huh?
I don't know, I feel bad now.
All this stuff's soaking.
It probably won't make you change your mind, but I regret what happened.
We won't make it through the night.
You're right. It doesn't make me change my mind.
Oh, bless him. In all fairness, I mean, I guess he had his orders, but still, no. We're not being nice to him. He's a dick. There. Oh, we got a flask. Nice. How's that lasted 3 days? Jesus. That is one good fucking flask if it's lasted 3 days and kept the heat. I want that flask.
Let me flannel.
I'm like scarce.
Scarce you. Hey guys, scarce you.
Alright then. What else is there? Can we talk to these guys? No.
I'm gonna go out. I'm desperate for a pee.
All right then. Now we know what we're doing.
Don't go too far, okay?
It's minus 40. I don't plan on doing any sightseeing.
Oh gosh, she really does not like him. She's like pissed at that guy. She's just like, fuck you. Fuck you and your shitty fucking reasoning.
All right,
there. Shouldn't you put your skis on? Flare. Okay. I wanted her and I can't remember that guy's name because it's been a while since I played this, but I wanted her and that guy to get together, but
it's freezing.
I guess not. Guess that's not gonna happen. Slightly makes me sad because it doesn't at the same time. Right, fellas? Just pushing around, you know what they say. you only one of them, I've got the window open. Oh my god, that's so much here. Why is the fucking snow not yellow? Is your pee that clear? Holy shit. Alright. Let's go. Let's get back inside because it's fucking freezing.
They're here. I saw them.
Where?
On the main road. A convoy of armored cars. They drove right by me.
They see you?
No. No, I don't think so.
Let's roll. Let's follow them!
God, it's about to go. Go. Woo! I fucking love ice skating, me mate. It's not ice skating, but that's fine. Oh! My god! Oh shit, it's supposed to stop already. Fucking, there's not enough hours in the day, man. Not enough hours in the day to get everything done. Jesus. Dive!
Bingo.
Bongo?
I didn't go see what's inside.
Help me. Do I have to, Mum? We've got a lot of important equipment. Lots of people.
They're loading crates into submarines.
Ooh,
submarines. That means the rift is.
It's underwater.
Oh shit.
I mean, they must have a base down there, and they're using the subs to shuttle supplies.
How many soldiers?
I can see three.
Tell Aiden to take him out.
Aiden? Get rid of them.
Sure, girl. Let me just add that to my handbook of, fucking how? Right, I guess we're gonna have to possess you. I have no idea what I meant to do here, by the way. Like, at all.
Wait. Get rid of the soldiers first.
One. Oh, man. So, essentially, because it's underwater, does that mean that we're not actually going to be able to reach it properly? Like, I'm assuming we're going to steal a sub, but, you know. I'm assuming that's not all. And shoot. Got it. Oh man, we gotta go all the way around, really. Ugh. Don't like it when games drag shit out, man. Is that it? Is that all of them? I think so. Really don't know. Yeah. Okay. Sweet. Now look.
Fuck, Nick.
Sorry.
You could give me some warning.
Dickhead.
So, what do we do now?
Take the sub.
Just give me a second, okay?
Take the fucking sub down. I'm assuming that's what we've got to do. Oh my goodness. Okay. Can't we just, yeah. Just take the fucking sub down.
I've piloted a sub like this on the CIA simulator.
Okay.
Maybe we can use it.
Yeah, sure, let's use their sub. They won't notice anything. I'm looking for a plan, not a way to commit suicide.
Got to be a dickhead about it. So fuck you. I'll go on my own.
What exactly are you doing?
I'm finding a solution to the problem.
Nice idea, but it won't fool them very long.
Yeah, well, maybe not. But that fucking rift is not gonna shut down by itself, is it?
Okay.
That might work from a distance. Then what?
Take the sub down to the base. And then we take it from there.
Seems I'll go with her.
What about
us? It's a two-seater. You stay here, you find us a way out. By the time we get back, there's a good chance we're gonna have to move fast.
What?
Wait, that's an order, Nick.
I'm guessing they don't like that.
Give me the explosives.
Dude, we're gonna fuck on you in the sub.
Alright, and on that note, I'm going to end this episode here for you guys on YouTube. Don't worry, Twitch is still going to continue, I promise. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, smash that like button, it's always appreciated. And if you're feeling fruity, you can subscribe to the channel as well. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you've enjoyed, and if you have, I'll catch you in the next one.